This is a 20-second tutorial to waterproof matches. First, you dip the match in nail polish. Wait for the nail polish to dry. Then voila, your match is waterproof. It will smell kind of bad when you light it, though.